you hoped that it would come. All the days and weeks unfolding as we buttoned up our coats.
Pop a perk and I black out, fucking I'm blowing her back out. W.
Wanna be my partner?
That is Gabby.
Sure.
And I wanna see you share responsibilities like real parents would.
What should we name it?
I'm Nicki Minaj.
It's Nicki, it's Nicki.
Egg. So dumb. I love it.
As I was saying, as your future class president, I think it's time for you to move on from Gabriella. It's too predictable to go for the most popular girl in school. Great, right on cue.
Y'all, I'm a freak bitch, handcuffs, leashes. Switch my wig, make him feel like he's cheating. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never.
She in slow motion again?
Yeah.
Music playing in the background?
Mm-hmm.
Funny feeling down there?
Naturally.
You are a lost cause.
Are you coming out today? I've been out for a really long time. I'm extremely gay.
Oh, I was actually talking about track tryouts.
What's not clicking? What's not clicking?
There's times when...
Hear me out. I'm applying to a summer program at CalArts, and this is going to ruin my chances of getting in.
I'm sorry, Paige, but I looked at your records, and you were absent 8 times last semester. Not to mention, you're not even part of one extracurricular activity. Mm-hmm. You're not the model student I can fight for.
I played in... I play track.
That doesn't make no sense.
Not on my team, you don't.
Well, I just joined today. I'm extremely cooperative with this type of stuff, so can't this count as a plea deal or something?
Oh, impressive use of legal jargon, but you don't play track, you run track.
Did you know that male bees lose their penises when they have sex with the queen bee?
No, we didn't. But now we sure do, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we should get started.
Don't worry, you're gonna be great.
Oh my God, I totally forgot. Pardon me. Paige, I took the liberty of washing your sex toy. By the way, this is very small. It could totally get lost up there. So you might want to think about, you know, moving on up. I can help.
Well, that's an eraser, so that's not gonna go up there.
Anything's possible.
There's no way they won't vote for my anti-authority platform. It's like taking candy from a politically informed baby.
You wanna go upstairs and practice your campaign speech on me?
Work on our inflection.
Can you show me those point and hand movements?
Why do you guys even bother with innuendo?
Later, Paige.
Oh, yeah, guys. Just leave me alone while I try and figure out who framed me.
Oh,
Paige. Oh my God.
Hi.
I didn't see you there.
Must be the masking spell.
What?
Oh, nah, we gotta go.
Sad drunk phase in the night, huh?
Yep. Okay, let's make me an Olympian.
How are you not massively hungover right now?
Well, I drank that Gatorade that you suggested, and then I had a Hot Pocket, and then I had some pizza, and then I had some ice cream. Also, I might still be drunk.
Is it coffee? Did you bring any water?
You look good!
What is this, honey?
Okay, if this mentor protege thing is going to work out, then you have to respect my caffeinated process.
You said anything about being a mentor? Only doing this so you don't tank her ranking.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I cutting into your brooding in corners, wearing a leather jacket tie-in?
I don't own a leather jacket.
Well, you look like you could.
Okay.
Gucci. Hey, yo, ain't talking housewives, but I'm in the Porsche. First I'ma scorch ya, then I'ma torture. Then I'ma torture her, then I'ma offer.